So in the past few episodes we already mentioned a lot about the Pura Vida lifestyle here in Costa Rica, and it's happening everywhere, everybody's mentioning it, and it's really like what marks Costa Rica to be Costa Rica. But Ruben just told us the origin and the meaning of the real Pura Vida, and he's gonna share that with us. So Ruben, what is Pura Vida?
Well, first of all, Pura Vida.
Pura Vida.
Pura Vida, as the translation, if you go to English, it'll be barely pure life. Basically, this expression, it comes out of a title of a movie. The movie is called Pura Vida. It's a Mexican movie. The main character, Clavijazo, the movie is in the year 1956, excuse me. And then, well, it was a movie created for the worker social class, where this person, the principal character, he has a lot of bad fortune. He tries to do something nice for somebody else, but accidentally he breaks something. So everybody keep him away. In the idea of the movie, also he speech about how we don't care for the others anymore. And at the end of the speech, he usually end up saying, when you help me, when you ask how I'm doing, that's what the pure life is about. So that lemma, or that expression, become very common between us. Bastian, if I see you working and you're lifting something heavy, how not to go and help you? Hey, Bastian, do you need help?
Pura vida.
Pura vida. Let's do it together. So that's how it works now. Everybody use pura vida for good morning, good afternoon. I'm doing okay. I'm okay. Pura vida as well. So, pura vida.
Something we can learn about in the entire world, helping each other instead of just ignoring and going your own way. Pura vida.
Correct.
Pura vida.